नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, इंट्रोडक्शन टू एआई पार्ट 3 फॉर क्लास 9th। वेलकम टू माय सीरीज फॉर आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस क्लास 9। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस पार्ट 3 एआई, एमएल एंड डीएल। एआई मींस आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस। द बेसिक्स यू ऑलरेडी नो, आई हैव अपलोडेड दोज वीडियोज। यू कैन वॉच दोज वीडियोज फ्रॉम आई बटन। आई विल place there in I button and I will provide you the link also in description. So if you have not watched my previous video, watch those videos so you can have a better idea about AI. After then, machine learning and deep learning. So in this video, I will explain about these three topics. So let me begin. Myself Sanjay Parmar, I welcome you all on my channel Tutorial AICS IP. Before starting this video, I would like to recommend you that you subscribe my channel if you are coming to my channel first time or you are watching my video first time. Subscribe my channel, press the bell notification icon to get the relevant updates. So let's begin. AI can be defined as, so this is the overview of previous videos only. AI can be a field of study, one type of technology and form of intelligence. It enables machine to do tasks that requires human intelligence. It covers large number of domains and applications. Impact on every field in the future. Can be a machine that performs computational tasks which needs humans like brain. So these are the common topics or common points which can be defined as AI. So it is a field of study. So one kind of field is there that continuously growing up according to the time revolution. So that is field of study. Type of technology, it uses many type of technologies that we will cover in later videos. Form of intelligence, it just copy your behavior, our intelligence, and then provide the new system. It is totally learned system and trained system. So it will mimic the human behavior. Enable machines to do tasks that requires human intelligence. Yes. So until and unless we were thinking like that, computers cannot think like machines. But think like humans. So now they can think like humans using AI. So these are the such topics. Now let me go to some questions. Let me pick some questions related to AI, ML and DL. When we are thinking about that AI, many ideas coming in our mind, many questions coming in our mind. What is AI? Are they same, AI, ML and DL? Because somewhere we heard these words, machine learning, deep learning. When we are thinking about AI, some of the definitions and some of the words automatically comes in our mind. These words can be AI, machine learning, deep learning, neural network, natural language processing, computer vision, big data, IoT. So these are such words related to AI. When you heard about AI, you may heard these words or you will get these words automatically when you think about AI. So in this video, I will cover machine learning and deep learning. Then I will cover separately also with activities, machine learning and deep learning both. So this is only introduction for machine learning and deep learning. So let me begin with these questions. Are they same? Are they means AI, machine learning and deep learning are same? No. Is there no difference in ML and AI? Is there any difference in ML and AI? That we will see in next slide. Is deep learning also AI? Deep learning can be considered as AI? What exactly is deep learning? So this question answers you will get in next slides. So first of all, machine learning. So what is machine learning? First of all, machine learning is subset of AI. It is one subset of AI, not completely AI. It can improve tasks with experience based on data. Yes. It can improve the task, means whatever task is given to the machine, it will perform some task by predictions and some of the behavior, what it can mimic and copy, and then it will provide the result. And every time when you are giving the task to it, it will improve the task. They can learn by themselves using provided data and make accurate predictions and decisions. So whatever data is provided to them, they will learn about that data first, and then they provide the results and then provide some predictions and decisions. If data is provided in good manner, it will produce good result. If data is not provided in such type of manner, it will produce the garbage result also. It helps to mimic human intelligence and behavior. There are a lot of applications of AI which is coming under ML. So there are a lot of applications. Some of the examples I have written here: Gmail, spam filter, YouTube recommended videos, suggested videos, Flipkart, Amazon product filter, and Facebook tags. So these are such examples. Spam filter, let me talk about that. If you have observed many emails daily coming to you, now what Gmail spam filter is doing, basically Gmail spam filter filters your data and filters your email. So when it filters your email, it will store that email into spam folder or your regular primary or social or whatever folder is there. Three types of folders are coming in basic category. One is primary, second is social, and third is promotion. And then another category is there, that is spam. So spam means whenever a person is sending junk email or bulk email, we can say. So that will be considered as a spam. A number of emails are there. So I think that Gmail spam filter is working like that. It just consider that email as a spam if more number of email address is given for sending. So that is Gmail spam filter. Then YouTube recommended videos, suggested videos. If you have watched videos on YouTube, basically you will see that if you have subscribed any channel, they are providing you the recommended videos in notification. And another one, suggested video. Suggested video means you, if you are watching this video, under that some other videos are coming related to the same topic and same concept, that is called suggested video. So these videos are generated through machine learning. Flipkart and Amazon product filter. Whenever you have given any order on Flipkart, that earlier also I spoke, Flipkart and Amazon product filter, whenever you have given particular order, you will get related data. Whenever you are searching such product and did not give an order on that, so when you open this Flipkart or Amazon, you will get that particular product images and product data only. This price, then people's review, whatever people has given, like that. And last example is Facebook tags. Facebook tags means whenever you are uploading your photo, automatically it will make one circle or one square on that particular face, if any face is recognized by the Facebook. So it will provide you the name also, okay, this person is there. So that is one another example of machine learning. Now let me go ahead, deep learning. So deep learning is one kind of system, or we can say technology, that enables software to train itself with data. So here a software is used that will train that particular machine with data. Deep learning trains the machines with huge amount of data. It requires huge amount of data. We can say big data. They can develop algorithms by themselves. Yes, deep learning, they can develop algorithms by themselves by reading the data, understanding the data flow. It is most advanced form of AI. There are few applications can be labeled as AI. So some of the examples I have written here: automated driving, then aerospace and defense, medical research, industrial automation. So these are such examples. Automated driving, it will drive your car automatically. How? By predicting the data, how you are driving and whatever the specification is given, accordingly it will perform the task. Aerospace and defense, it is one field. There deep learning is used. That we will cover in next video. I will explain how it is working there with deep learning, because that chapter will come in detail. Medical research and industrial automation. Industrial automation means right now many industries are purchasing robots. So those robots are doing the task which is human being is doing. So that is called automation. So many tasks are performed by automation. Even I heard that some of the companies, software companies, now purchasing robots for coding, and those robots are doing coding for the softwares and applications. So that is also part of deep learning. Now let me talk about the difference between machine learning and deep learning. So here two columns I have made, machine learning and deep learning. So let me discuss about machine learning first. As we have already seen, it works on small amount of data. So machine learning will work on small amount data, dependent on low-end machines. It will dependent on low-end machines, divide the tasks, solve them individually, and combine the results. Take less time to train, and testing time may increase. So that will be part of deep machine learning. Now, deep learning works on large amount of data, dependent on high-end machines, solve the problem end-to-end, takes longer time to train, and less time to test the data. So these are the main points about that machine learning and deep learning. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Like, share and comment your doubts in comment section. And if you are coming to my channel first time, subscribe my channel and press the bell notification icon to get more videos related to AI for class 9th. Once again, thank you for watching. Keep watching, keep learning.